I'm currently running on 2 hours of sleep, suicidal thoughts,